So the court has considered that application dated 16th of February this year, and the reasons given by the prosecution that the suspect has been in hospital admitted following to injuries that were sustained in circumstances that are suspected during this case. I've also noted that this is a serious matter and the police need time to perform their mandate of processing the suspect to ensure that she's ready for plea or otherwise. And this includes subjecting her to mental assessment, which is a requirement under such cases. So I will allow that application, and I've also noted that the suspect has not objected to the prosecution's application. So I will order that the suspect be held at Chogoria Police Station for a period of 3 days, and on 22nd of February 2021, she will be arraigned before the High Court so as to take plea in this matter. So those are the orders of this court. I'd also order that an advocate be allocated to the suspect on a pro bono basis. Those are the orders of this court.